The parish wardens are pleased to announce the appointment of Paul Day to the post of vicar to Shirley Parish, subject to completion of the legal formalities. We welcome Paul at last into our fold, where he will be able to carry on with all the good work that he has been involved in during the last few months, and especially working alongside the three churches. Let us say a short prayer. We rejoice and give praise to God, our Father, who has sent Paul to us, and ask you, Lord, for wisdom and strength be given him as he carries on with promoting the gospel within the parish. Amen.